On the night of September 11, 2024, an unidentified flying object was spotted hovering over Tianjin for several hours, causing widespread disruption at Tianjin Binhai International Airport. Many flights were cancelled, delayed, or diverted to other locations. While officials claimed the incident was due to drone activity, many people speculated it could have been a UFO.
UFO, 我看飞碟，看四个呈等边四角形，我去。
According to an official notice from Tianjin Binhai International Airport, the airport experienced significant disruptions due to public safety concerns caused by drone interference. A total of 29 flights were delayed, 8 were cancelled, and 32 were diverted to other airports, affecting over 3,000 passengers. Despite the official explanation linking the event to drones, skepticism quickly spread. Around 8 p.m., social media users in Tianjin began posting videos that appeared to capture mysterious flying objects, leading some to believe that UFO activity might have caused the airport shutdown. Experts in the United States aviation industry cast doubt on the drone explanation. They pointed out that if drones were involved, local authorities would have responded quickly, given the sensitivity of the area surrounding the airport, where drones are usually prohibited. Additionally, consumer drones have limited battery life, making it improbable for them to remain in the air long enough to cause hours of disruption. Some local residents suggested that illuminated kites might have been the source of the confusion. However, a key issue remains that every time eyewitnesses who attempted to capture footage of the unidentified objects reported blurry or unclear images, making it difficult to verify what was actually seen. As a result, the true cause of the incident at Tianjin Airport remains a mystery.